Hey guys, welcome back to a new game. Now that we have finished Resident Evil 2, we are moving on to Judgment. Now this is a new game that was just out in June 2019 there. And I'm really excited to see what it has in store. So guys, leave a like, share, comment, subscribe, you know the deal. Let's get straight into the gameplay and I really hope you enjoy. Let's go. New game. Guys, for this playthrough, I am Donnie Doe. Easy. I'm sorry, I know it's cheating. But there's a simple as well there. So I'm Donnie Doe easy. Let's just put the brightness up a little bit more. There you go. Autosave? Yeah, that's right. Alright, so that's the autosave symbol. Alright, that's good to know. I like the wee noise it makes when you press buttons. So I don't know what to expect of this game. I have seen no gameplay of it. I've seen no channels that are doing this game. Oh wait, I tell a lie, Roger is doing this game. I just remembered. But I've seen one little bit and I don't even know what was happening at all. I wasn't really paying attention. Sorry, Roger. But anyway, I really hope you enjoy this episode, guys. The graphics, oh my god, the graphics. Oh, I meant to, this is in...
Yes. Yes, I understand completely.
It's set in Tokyo.
We'll absolutely be able to help you out with that. I guarantee you.
Raizu Denda. Okay.
Oh, you must be talking about Yagami.
Yadami.
Absolutely.
Yadami, Yadami.
We appreciate any interest you might have, but it's just,
Is that me? Tata Yuti Yadama. Yadami.
Wow. You know, must be so nice to be a rock star.
Oh, it's the most brilliant job ever.
Chan.
Gendala, Sari speaking. Yes, Yagami is currently employed by our firm.
Sari Shirosati. I'm probably butchering these names,
same
guys.
Same bullshit all day. Guess everyone wants a lawyer who can win, huh? Yagami Sensei?
Masamashi Shintani.
Hey, throw me a bone.
Throw me a
I
bone,
never would have won without a hand from these.
That
two.
Is not a euphemism.
Of course you wouldn't have. 99% of these cases end up in convictions.
Yeah.
It makes an acquittal a big deal, even if it was just luck. Talk about a lawyer being a hero.
I'm a hero?
Makes even a former gangster look good.
Guess so.
Wipe that grin off your face. You think you're better than us?
No.
I'm no saint.
Not a saint at all.
Could have fooled me. You know, you're not gonna win all of them. Trust me, pal. My record's not... Are you listening?
Of not
course,
really.
I get the message.
Well, Shintani's available right now. Yeah, you bet. He's more experienced.
Are you hearing that?
No, no.
Now I'm getting tossed your goddamn leftovers. Like
that's nice.
Shut up, man.
Okay. And you're sure?
I like her. She's too. I really like her.
But...
Well,
that
no.
just can't be right.
He hasn't won any cases. You know how rare that is? Haven't you heard 99.9% of criminal court cases end with the defendant behind bars? Pretty ridiculous, huh? Right? What? Well, you still want Yagami, though.
Man, I am so done.
Yeah, I want Yagami.
Can it?
Whoa, okay. Calm down.
Yes.
Calm down.
And you're absolutely sure. I understand. I'll tell him.
Me?
Who was that?
Another call for Yagami-sensei.
Okay.
Big whoop.
But the client is Shinpei Okubo.
Who's that?
Huh?
Not sure hey, I believe that. Ogobo's a free man now.
Not anymore. He's been arrested for murder.
Oddly.
Come on. We already proved he was innocent, right?
It's a new case. He's being processed right now.
Really?
What they told me is that he Whoa. Stabbed his girlfriend Emmy to death.
What the hell?
Set the apartment on fire.
He's not that innocent.
Ogobo would never do that.
Maybe he would, mate. You don't know.
Stabbing Emmy-chan.
Emmy-chan.
I just don't understand it.
We'll get to the bottom
of it.
I really like that name, Otobo. I really like that name. Is it just me? Right, it might just be me. So is this what happened? The graphics are amazing, by the way, guys. I really, really like it. Now, there's the Mito Mario's knife. There's Emmy-chan. I bet you it wasn't him that done it, though.
Suspect secured, sir. Move aside. It's not safe for you here. Now everyone clear out!
Oh my god, that face. Is it going to smash? Oh, right next to your body. Oh, no. Certainly did smash.
That day, my career as a lawyer died alongside Emmy-chan.
Wow. What did you do?
Both murdered by Shinpei Ogobo.
So he's the bad guy. Right. I need to play a happy game one of these days. Everyone's dead dark. 3 years later. December 10th, 2018. We're past that though, but who cares? Not even do I try and pronounce that. Tokyo. I'm butchering all the names here. I can't help it. But Shinpei Ototo. Oh my god, is that the guy that I am? Holy Christ. Good looking guy. Not gonna lie. I'm straight. But,
come
oh
in, Kaito-san. Are you getting close yet?
Yep. Right by the Don Quixote.
Don Quixote.
Heading
says that
way
a body
now.
Part. Oh my god, that shot. That shot, man. Mr. Haro Taito. Taito?
Yep, I got him. He doesn't have a clue, huh?
Is it okay?
You're getting good at this. Almost like a pro.
Wow, thanks. I always dreamed of being a professional stalker.
Not sure.
That's a good job. A lot of people have a professional stalker.
Crazy though.
A detective tailing another detective?
Oh, he's a detective. Uh-oh.
You only see that shit on TV.
Crazy or not, stay focused.
Always stay focused. 20/20 hindsight. Always stay focused. That guy's ridiculous looking. That shot
right,
is
I'll join
so
up
bad.
Soon.
Okay.
Step aside, old man.
Piece of goddamn trash.
You look older than I am. You look older than I am.
Huh?
Haha, I'm gonna cut your ass now.
What the fuck are you doing?
What? You wanna die, bitch? The hell is his problem?
What's going on back there, buddy?
A lot of trouble.
Looks like I need to teach these punks a little lesson.
Let's do it. Didn't you tell me to keep my head down?
Ah,
hey,
shut up.
Who you call punks, you homeless piece of shit? Huh?
Hi. I'm telling you.
Sorry, Kaito. I'll see you soon, okay?
So much for being careful.
Let's go, babies. Oh my god, that is pure Bruce Lee shit.
Get a load of him. Man, you seeing this shit?
Oh, don't copy the Matrix. Don't copy the Matrix.
Our boy's a movie star.
Wah-choo! How's that?
Let me take your ass.
You're a damn joke.
Tight to his ass.
Let's do this thing!
Yeah! Hard for you, son. Let's tit his ass. Brilliant intro. Brilliant, brilliant intro. Really impressed with it so far. Really into it. Sleep FUDs. That's unique. Oh my god, this guy's got some moves on him. guys. Alright, blocking attacks. Hold L1 to dodge Darden's incoming attacks. Darden's particularly important for surviving tough fights, since the game will end when you run out of health. Furthermore, blotting enemies leave them open to attacks, so be sure to put up your dodge when necessary. I'll forget this. But... I thought I didn't pick things up and hit them. I got it. Lot on. Alright, so lot on and straight. Done it. Let's go. Somebody hit me. Hit me! Got it. Grabbing enemies. Attacking EX attacks. Was that Mate? Attacking enemies to charge up the EX stage at the top left corner of the screen. Having at least one segment of the EX stage charged will allow you to use EX actions. Whenever EX action pops up on screen, press X to unleash one of the many EX actions in your arsenal. No! So violent! Holy Christ! Finish the battle! I'm finishing the battle! Yeah! Ass is ticked. Woo! Right, back to the detective day. You're not so happy now. You got your ass kicked by an old man. Who's a detective as well, mate.
Who are you?
This guy's super tool. I like him.
I'm all done. Kaito-san, where's our guy going?
On his way towards Pink Street.
Pink Street, okay.
Crowd's thinning out. Get your ass over here.
Got it.
And make it quick. Any minute now, he's gonna figure out I'm shadowing him.
Great. Thank you for that. Great. So that fighting segment was amazing. I really liked it. I should check my map and get my bearings. Right, so Pink Street I'm going to. That's Pinsley. Okay, so... there we go. Time to get over there. Press the X while moving to sprint. Your dummy will keep sprinting, so no need to hold it down. Alright. There we go, done it. Sorry, mate. I'm in a rush, though.
Really? I need more time.
Just get your ass over here. If we lose him, it's on you.
Well, that's just rude.
I'm not going the right way, am I? No, I'm not going the right way. Alright, so you need to run it then. There you go. I'm a Tudor on the prowl looking for my next prey. Okay. So is he in a... what do you call those? A strip joint? Oh my god, I've even got a picture. His hat's pretty unique, interesting jacket too. He has a distinctive mole on his face, 5 o'clock shadow and almond-shaped eyes. It's the kind of face that someone not used to the city might feel intimidated by. Okay, time to see if anyone fits the bill. Okay. Tail in search mode. In this mode, you must rotate your target base... What? See you later. See you later. You must rotate your target based off the characteristics. You do not exit first person view. Find the person who matches the traits displayed on the right. If you find that anyone suspicious, hover over them and hold R2. To observe them more closely, pressing X while salmon is displayed will verify if the person is a match. If they are, you found your marked and it's time to start trailing. Right, so this guy looks awfully similar. Where's a hat? Where's a jacket? Almond-shaped eyes, has stubble. Oh, he doesn't have a mole. God damn it. That dice. Suspicious. It's that dice. It's him. I know who it is. It's him. Yes. Found him.
Found him.
I said that.
Finally. Thought you were never gonna catch up, man.
Shut up, man.
Sorry.
Oh, hey. I found him, though. Is he on to me? Okay. Tail the target. About tailing, when you make some kind of motion to attract the target's attention, the torsion gauge at the top of the scene will fill. If the torsion gauge reaches its limit, then you will fail the mission. If you're about to get noticed, take cover behind the building or put more distance between yourself and the target. It will go down again once you successfully avoided detection. The countdown timer will display at the top of the scene. If you lose sight of your target, locate the target before the countdown reaches zero. Right, I got it. Okay. Can I hide? Oh my god, that is super cool. That is super cool, I like that. Right, nice, it went away. That's really cool. I need a bit of distance between me and him. That's the way we need to do it. I'm getting used to this. If this is what I need to do for everybody, this is going to be a hard day. Move, lady. I'm here.
Hey, hey,
oh,
you.
God. I was out of cover.
It's high time you pay all the rent you owe.
I just need a little longer, okay? Just one more week.
Another week? I am done warning you.
Yes, I assure you.
It better be. Bye for now, then.
Bye. That was easy.
Oh, that was close.
Oh, I'm on your ass, mate. Alright, so he owes rent. I'm on my phone. I'm just acting casual. I'm on my phone. Hide it behind this car. How is no one else that suspicious? Like, no one else around here. I'm scared that he sees me. I'm really scared. Oh, that was so close that time. That was really quite close that time. Oh, hey. He's too close. He's really close. Hold on, I think he's turning back. I think he's already turned back. That's it. Nope, slow down. He's coming back. I need what?
Ah, oh shit. Someone call me?
Right, I still got you. I still have you on my sight. Oh god, is he coming this way? Oh no, I might be in trouble. I might be aging down, repeat, aging down, maybe. Hiding here. What's he doing? Oh, okay. I just had to be closer.
Kaito-san. He's heading for the Champion District.
Oh, great. We're never gonna find him in that maze.
We will.
Probably why he's going there. Thankfully, we can always follow him from above.
Yeah? Wanna break out the pigeon?
The pigeon?
Just try to head him off, Kaito-san. And be
What's
ready.
The pigeon? Is that On a drone? It. Maybe a drone.
Oh, and try not to get carried away. Can't afford to get that thing fixed again.
Yeah, yeah. Just don't lose him.
Right. Copy that, Tattleson. This guy is far too close to my lighting. I love the wee chain that the main guy's got on his like lead bit there. I really like that. Oh, I like that it's telling you where to hide, but I don't think it's going to do that, like, when this game progresses. So that'll make it more difficult for sure. I'm not losing them, I've got them. I like to take my time with my targets. I can't go in there, I'm going to get torn on. If I go in there, I'm going to get killed. Aha! I dot him. We're on the same wavelength.
He just ducked into an empty lot, Kaito-san. Dead end. We follow him, we blow our cover.
What do you think he's doing in there?
Dealing.
Probably meeting someone he doesn't want to be seen with.
Makes sense. Pigeon's up. Can you see it?
Hold on.
Okay, so I'm looking for something to drone, so it'll be in the side, probably. So it'll be active search mode is used when investigating crime scenes. That'll be really good. I'm a big fan of NCIS and Law and Order and that, so I really like crime scene things. Checking facts and so on for evidence. You'll operate in first person view during this mode. Use the objectives to spread in the right of the scene to help you find out what you need to investigate. There are times when you must stand in place and observe the area without moving around. Move the crosshairs over to suspicious areas and hold L2. An examine item will appear if there's something for you to check out. Nice, okay. So...
Hey.
What's he doing in a place like this? Nets. Okay, so I got 5 pins of that. So we're up this side somewhere. Aha, I see it.
He's suspicious. There it is.
Hold on. I'll send a feed to your phone.
Okay, I thought it. So, stop investigating. And let's confront him? Is that what we're going to do? We're going to confront him?
Nice flying, Kaito-san. Keep it steady. You been practicing?
Now's not a good time, Talk. I gotta concentrate. There's another guy in there with him.
So he is meeting someone.
It's an older looking guy.
Hey, I know that guy. It's a bookie for horse races.
Ah, okay.
Trying to gamble his way to paying off debts, huh? Because that always works.
Yeah, well, if they came all the way out here just to meet, he must have the cash on him.
Hmm?
We'll get what we need if we move now. You remember what we're doing here, right?
Collecting the debt that detective owns. Oh, I get it. This is our chance.
Just relax. Let me do my thing, okay?
You got it, Talk. Don't fuck it up.
How do I ever fuck it up? Don't answer that, actually. I don't want to know. So let's confront him. Hi, mate. Hi.
Nice night, huh, detective?
It's a really beautiful night.
Huh?
Yeah, huh?
I hear the bookies in Kamurocho make some pretty good deals.
Right, mate?
You win 10% more, you lose 10% less. They make it sound so enticing. Maybe I should get in on it.
I think you'll love me and your bet.
Hey, where are you going? Don't you need your money?
Oh, come back. Please come back.
What the hell is this? Who are you?
I'm here to get my client's money back before you lose it on another horse.
So they hired a thug to collect. Should I be impressed you found me?
Who are you telling a thug?
A thug? Well, that's not very nice.
Yeah.
You and I are in the same business.
You're a detective?
The best
of us.
Afraid
so. I hear you're pretty hard to get a hold of. That's why the people you owe came to me. Look, I know you have the money on you.
Yeah, we used the pension.
You can't get out of this. Just do us both a favor and pay up. Don't put up a fight.
Well, you're right. I have the money.
He's not put up a fight.
I'll pay everything back after I win big on this next race. Just wait, okay?
I'm not waiting any longer. What is that?
I didn't track you down just so you could...
Maybe next time!
Oh.
Whoa. You gotta be kidding me.
Is that a chase?
Kaito's
a chase.
He's making a run for it.
I saw. Where are you going, little guy?
Me or him?
Damn
I'm
it.
Little.
Get back here.
Right, so. I'm here. Oh, God. This is. Oh, my God. He runs so fast. This is weird. When a target runs well, so do you. When a target runs well, navigate the city without bumping into your obstacles. Oh, no. By performing the prompted sitting button, okay. The distance dodge charts how far away the target is to depth before you lose them. Oh no. Right, so. Nice. Okay. It's easy to follow.
Stay away from me.
Now wait for the pole. Watch the pole. Ah, dodge. Okay, not that dude so far. Okay. I'm still behind him. Oh, that was close. I did not see that coming. Oh my God, I run so fast. I'm nearly on him already. Ah, I missed it. I messed up. I pressed the wrong button. Oh yeah, so dead. I made it. Still made it. Capture fleeing targets by pressing circle as soon as you get close enough. Here, try capturing this one. Okay.
You won't get away. Yeah, dumb.
Woo, I got him. Nice.
Fuck off!
You fuck off.
You
oh, then you fight you as well. Yeah, you
Shut
do need to learn when to twit.
I have it all figured out. I'll get the
not
money!
Not good enough. That's not good enough. I'm Bruce Lee, man. You can't fight me. Oh my God, really? You're not trying to fight me? Whatever. Your damage and utilize two distinctive combat styles, the Clane and the Tider. Clane is particularly effective against large troops, whereas Tider is more effective against a single opponent. So Tider is what we want to do. Nice. I'm just beating his ass. Ah, you bastard. Oh, that's so true. I love it. Let's just beat him up. Let's just beat him up. And they're dead. Oh. I love it. The combat in this is so good. Love it.
I don't get it. Didn't you say you were a detective?
And a Kung Fu master.
What's your name?
None of your business.
Never said I'd field any questions, asshole. It's Yagami.
Hey, Yagami.
Take a good look. Now do you believe me? So, let's be civil here. Just hand over the cash, okay? 150 grand sound good?
Back the fuck off!
Do I need to beat you up again?
Kind of racket here? I'll sue you.
Oh yeah?
Huh? Oh hey mate. Oh.
You gonna sue? The fuck do you think you are? Huh?
Calm down.
Hold on, Kaito-san.
The hell? You're not a detective, asshole. You're fucking Yakuza.
Oh yeah? Guess you know what'll happen if you don't pay up then.
Hey, ease up, Kaito-san. I'm sure he doesn't want to piss you off anymore.
Wow. Alright. So 150 grand by tomorrow. Deal? Oh, I'll be back. Definitely.
Listen here, asshole. I'm gonna sue your ass into the goddamn ground. You
do
see
it.
This? You broke my fucking nose.
Do it.
Don't be so melodramatic. I think we both know who threw the first punch.
Am I not a lawyer?
No, no way I'm gonna let that slide.
I'm a lawyer.
Just you watch. You'll see the court's gonna.
Yeah.
Huh? But that's a lawyer's badge. So you're not a detective.
And? You still want to sue? You know, you won't know what hit you.
Yeah, I'm doing them both ways. Action and mouth. That sounded wrong. To just me, that sounded really wrong. Nice intro. Really nice intro. I don't want to sip it, this or something. I really like that. It's really took two. Katayuti Yadama. I'm sorry. Nice. It's really good, actually. That is Doibe copyrighted, so I don't sip it for that. It's really nice, but copyright I don't want in my videos, so. Sorry. I need Dildima Dab for this, I really do. I need Dab to translate some of this. It's really hard.
Come, Rocho. No better place for a night out.
Oh my god, everybody has their
city,
own sail. I love
the
it.
The brighter the lights, the darker the shadows.
Hello.
The whole town's run by the toughest Yakuza family out there.
The Tojo.
The Tojo clan.
Okay. Is that them, I take
it? The deeper you dig, the more interesting things get. More dangerous, too. Take this burglary ring. Just a bunch of kids looking for kicks.
Word is,
they met on some sketchy website. Never even seen each other's faces. As for the cops, they can't catch a single one.
Well, no blooming wonder.
The only thing anyone really cares about in Kamurocho these days, though,
money?
Is the murders.
Oh, okay. Wow, okay, he's pretty fucked up.
Over 3 months, three Kansai Yakuza have turned up dead. Most think it's the Tojo clan, making some kind of power move in the ongoing turf war.
No eyes. Yeah, he's got no
one's
eyes.
This missing its eyes, too.
That's not the only thing, though. All three of them were missing their eyes.
That's a weird hobby.
It's in one little corner of this city that I run a detective agency.
You run it? Wow.
I work alongside my partner, Kaito-san. Funny enough, he's ex-Tojo.
Hey. I can't believe I run that.
I'm Takayuki Yagami.
Takayuki
Yagami. Used to be a lawyer, but I put that life behind me 3 years ago. As for my badge, it's barely even a decoration at this point.
Nice. You're still a detective, mate, and you're still running a detective agency, so, like, come on. It's so pretty, guys. So, so pretty. Oh my god. Like, that looks like Tokyo. Literally. Holy hell. Chapter 1, Three Blind Mice. How many chapters is there? Like 16? 15? The dame is afoot. That's the trophy I got. I really like the music. It's really, like, a good beat.
Here. I'll scrounge up the rest for you later.
That's $10,000.
What about your cut?
10,000 yen.
I'll get it eventually.
Yeah.
All of this goes to the client.
Gotcha.
Anyway, I'm gonna swing by Genda Sensei's place. See if he's got any work.
Don't hold your breath. For a lawyer's office, things are slow as shit over there.
You're aware they're one of our best clients, right?
Yeah, yeah. I know you used to work there and all. But don't show up empty-handed.
Oh, hey.
Here, buy him some sweets or something. At least go through the motions.
So generous.
Nice.
My boy's all grown up.
Don't mention it.
I really like him.
Now get going.
Holy hell. Okay, so make it feel at home. It says more details, but I can't do more details. When Tamoro does with you, Tamoro is a smartphone application developed by the Taramosho Chamber of Commerce. This app was developed to foster local participation in medicinal activities and distribute SP to active members of the community. Displays a record of your activities around town and how many missions you've cleared. List all the shops and restaurants and how many times you've used their services. Each venue has missions you can clear in order to gain SP. If you use a certain amount of money at some source, you'll be awarded a Tomorrow Dough coupon. Summarizes your activities in Tamoshio, your day in SP with each mission completed. Nice. So, hey mate.
I hear they've got some extra fancy dorayaki at the Popo over on Tenkaichi Street.
Tenkaichi?
Even come in a box.
Huh?
Well, Genda Sensei's got a pretty big sweet tooth, if you get me.
So, right. I need to buy him that.
I'll go pick some up.
I thought you. Oh god, I ran out of the table. What's this? Looked. A change of scenery might be nice. Decorate the room with items. Okay. Sure. I don't have any items though. I have no items to place. That's just what then. Listen. Listen. Every dude detective has a Finney's record player in the office, so put a record out and jam out to your favourite tunes. I guess I should get some records first. Okay. Right, so I don't have anything yet, so let's just do. I can do for a little bit longer, maybe 5-10 minutes longer. Buy a gift for the office. Okay, so what way? There's the map. Okay. So I'm down here. Right. And we'll run. But I can't read that. That's too fast. Oh, I can't go this way. Okay, I'm out in the main city. What? How can I go that way? That's why I'm going the wrong way. Of course I am. I'm still getting used to it, guys, so... Demi time. Where's that? Right, so is this the store? Where I need to buy the sweets for the guy? Hi. Tanichiwa. That. Yeah. And you.
Arigato gozaimashita.
Arigato desaimasu. And you. That'll do. Now to bring it to Denda Sensei. Okay. So, I can't do it now, sir. Bye. Thank you for your custom. Arigato.
Hold on there, pal.
Really?
You just bought some of them Dorayaki, yeah? Sorry, but they're mine now.
You look like Snoop Dogg. The one on the left looks like Snoop Dogg.
Look, I've been after one of those things for days now, and you just bought the last fucking box.
Well, fight
can't
me for
it. For that, right, boys?
Wow. Can't argue with that logic.
What was that, smartass?
Let's go, boys. You perform a wall jump by pressing X to sprint towards a wall. On top of being able to wall strike by pressing square, you can also perform X and O attacks or even EX out of a wall jump after trying certain stuff. There we go. And yes! You can spend SP to boost base stats such as health and attack or even win various battle cells. There are some cells that you must unlock by meeting certain requirements. For the time being, try learning wall jump, finish off on your battle cells. Wall jump. Okay. This one? Nice. What was that noise? That. Don't mess with me.
Damn you!
Have you had enough?
Hey!
Really?
Always getting into trouble.
You know me?
Captain Hamura.
You're the baddie, aren't you? Tahohi Hamura. So, Captain Hamura.
Let go!
Let go! Did you know what happened?
Our boy Tak here doesn't start shit without a real good reason.
He tried to steal from me.
And that means it was you. You dumbasses jumped the wrong guy.
No.
You know this guy's like a son to the Matsugane Patriarch, right? Know what I'm trying to say, asshole?
Hey, come on, Cap. Can't we just let it be?
Let it be.
No can do.
Oh! Oh no!
This right here just became a matter of Matsugane family honor.
I'm sorry!
I thought he told him. That day's not been the bad day. The him with the white suit. It's not been the bad day.
Kengo, you haven't met our buddy Tak here, have you? He's Kendall. A guy you want to know. Hotshot detective type.
Right. It's good to meet you.
You too.
The boss paid his way through law school back in the day. Made him into a damn good attorney. Guy even managed to get a bona fide serial killer off the hook.
Seriously? Wow, that's incredible.
Did I?
Right? Damn shame seeing talent like that go to waste.
Totally.
You haven't
get
a duel.
This, though. First thing that killer did when he got loose?
Murdered his
girlfriend. Stabbed his girlfriend to death. Can you believe that?
Oh, Emerson.
Damn.
Yep. Guy got the death penalty and everything. They get around to hanging his ass, Tak?
Not yet, no.
Oh, what the hell's taking him so long?
Here. This is the money from that detective. The
yeah,
rest is yours. I already took my cut.
Good. You're finally getting the hang of this whole debt collecting thing.
Yeah, thanks to you.
Anyway, how's Kaito?
He's really good.
You mind asking him something?
Not at all.
How long's he gonna stick around? Not wise to stay in town after you get kicked out of the family.
What's it got to do with you, old man?
But, I can look the other way since the boss likes you so much.
You're not even the boss.
Speaking of, how's Matsugane-san doing?
None of your damn business, I'd say.
Well, I asked, so you tell
me.
Come
on, let's go.
I really don't like him. I have a feeling I'm going to need to fight this whole family. I just have a feeling. The illusionist Captain Harari. Friendly as ever. That's what it said. Still haven't seen Denda Sensei. Better drop by the office soon. Degenerate lowlives, ruthless floods, and all sorts of other sound jewels tauntlessly roam the streets in search of a fight. You choose to run away from the outright and ignore these floods, but teaching them a lesson will net you some SP and the occasional item. Be warned that the tops will show up if your fights take too long, so leave the area immediately if you don't want to end up in jail. So it's like Grand Theft Auto a little bit now. So guys, that is, how do I pause it, like, definitively? Is that my item soon, really? I need to know how to pause it, like, pause the game. I don't know how to pause the game. Anyway, guys, that is all I've got time for this episode, and I really, really hope that you enjoyed this first episode of Judgment, and I will see you in part 2. Leave a like, share, subscribe, comment, you know the rules. And guys, see you in part 2. Really hope you enjoyed this episode, and bye.